Hi, my name is Dr. Tomoaki Kato. I'm the chief of abdominal organ transplant at Columbia University Medical Center. Today, I'd like to talk about liver transplantation. The first liver transplantation in the world, in human, was done in 1963. So it's been more than 55 years. And since then, a lot of improvement has been made. Liver transplant has been considered as a major operation, and then lots of comorbidity and complications, which is probably true in a way the case as is now. However, though, the magnitude of the surgery and then the recovery time, the things are a lot different compared to a long time ago. For example, the post-operative survival, including everybody who is really sick, we've been able to achieve the survival more than 90% at 1 year. Like our most current statistic is 93%, 94% at 1 year survival, which is like 25 years ago when I started the liver transplant. I started liver transplant in 1995, 25 years ago. It's very different. It was like a kidney transplant survival outcome back then. Liver transplant survival, we are supposed to tell patient was about 80% to 85% at 1 year. If you're not very sick at the time of transplant, you're expected to recover very quickly, and then you get much better quality of life prior to transplant. Even if you're very sick, in a few months' time, you could get a much better quality of life. I've personally done more than 1,000 liver transplant. I've witnessed so many great story, recovery story. Patient is growing up to adult, having family, babies, or becoming a doctor after transplant and taking care of a transplant patient. So I would say the liver transplant now is a really well-established therapy.